Nederman MicroPool's FS flat bag filter system ensures high production capacity while meeting environmental protection requirements. This compact filter system requires less space compared to typical pulse jet dust collectors and achieves a reduction in energy consumption. The airflow direction through the filter is from top to bottom. The spin pre-separator protects the filter from sparks and is located in front of the filter. The airflow rotates in the inlet spiral and the heavy particles, including sparks, are carried to the outside and separated. The remaining gas enters through the dirty gas hood. Baffle plates reduce the speed of solid particles and ensure equal distribution of the dust load over the total filter length. The dirty gas then flows through horizontally arranged filter bags to the filter's clean gas side, where the dust forms a cake on the filter media. The cleaning air valve and the cleaning carriage are connected by a telescoping pipe. The air valve pulses air, inflating the bag during the cleaning cycle and creates a reverse airflow. The cleaning carriage moves from one filter row to the next, initiating the efficient reverse air cleaning cycle on each row. The detached dust cake is prevented from caking on neighboring filter bag rows during the cleaning process, as the adjacent filter bag rows are offline. The horizontally arranged filter bags are precisely fixed in the housing and supported by a felt-covered filter bag support. Maintenance staff can access the filter bags on the clean air side of the filter. The leg spring is loosened, and the filter bag along with the spacer mat can be removed. This makes the maintenance of the filter bags safer and easier compared to typical top removal filter bags. The bearings of the rollers do not require greasing, making them maintenance-free. The cleaning carriage is driven by a chain rope drive with expansion compensator and fed over a guide rail. The cleaning carriage and the cleaning nozzle are positioned by a maintenance-free indexing disc. The toothed wheel that drives the chain prevents any slip and malposition of the carriage. Dust then moves from the hopper and screw conveyor to a rotary valve where conveying systems, or big bags, can be connected for discharge. To reduce the dust emission level well below 1 mg per normal cubic meter, a second filtration stage can be added. This filtration stage prevents emission peaks in case of leakage of the primary filtration stage. This stage is particularly important in case of air recirculation back to the building from the clean gas side of the filter. The police filter chamber can be tailored to your specific needs.